Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode, episode 501 of Emergency. Yeah, we're not done by a long shot, but you guys had a good idea.
Switchbox is damaged, and everyone who gets close to it is in danger of being electrocuted.
What's up?
Yeah.
Switchbox as quickly as possible and treat all casualties as necessary.
So they say. Yeah, so a mod that really doesn't necessarily need any kind of introduction anymore, because okay, we need to pull this set off. I haven't done this in a while. And I need Elect repair. Wow.
Einsatzteamen Service Techniker. On my way!
I want to keep those people away for now.
What's up? On my way!
And we also need Winterberg. Alright, here we go. So of course this is not a mod that needs any introduction anymore. Winterberg is one of the emergency four mods. If you think back, 2015 was unfortunately the last real update for this mod, which was here Winterberg 9. But Winterberg was really a modification that was with us, I do believe, since Emergency 2 or 3. No, 3. It was one of the most advanced mods in its time. And to this day, this is one of the mods that really has a lot going for it. And we're gonna have here. Okay, we need now our doctor. Does any of Winterberg? So we're gonna keep. Boy. Where is the. There! This, see, this is the one that I was waiting for the whole time, because now we have a. Unfortunately. A doctor that was killed as well. Now he should really have some kind of protection. There we go, wonderful. He is done. I blame the guy behind the camera here. Yeah, police at this point. My goodness, they are all racing around here, hey? Alright, doctor. What do you got for us? Go on. Yeah, she is code red. Or triage red, of course.
Sure. What's up? I'm on it.
Do your thing. Do your thing. Der ERA, der Rettungsassistent. Or a advanced care paramedic.
Yeah?
There we go. Let's go. Alright, everybody is going. Wonderful. So you boys. Bye-bye. Wonderful. How do we have 3 injured? Goldkasten? How are there 3 injured? Very confused by that. Yeah, Doctor. See, I'm bringing him in here. And done. Wonderful.
Explosion in the sewer system. Extinguish the fires.
Oh, no. Okay, well then. Zwischen Löschzug. Ja. Well then. Here we go.
Winterberg. Brandeinsatz, Menschenleben in Gefahr. Florian Sauland, Ende der Alarmierung.
Attention. There are reports of a violent crime. Arrest the suspect and take him away. Treat all casualties and take them away.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hier ist Florian Sauland. Feuerwehr Winterberg, Löschgruppe Zischen. Stellen Sie Einsatzbereitschaft her, Florian Sauland.
On my way.
Where are you?
On our way.
Go, 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 go. That's it, dude. Get on the ground, get on the ground. Okay, never mind. Wow, hey, there's a lot going on, is there? Meanwhile. Okay, where in the world is the victim there? This could become all very interesting here right away. Oh wow, look at the amount of...
Herr Florian Sauerland, Einsatz für den Notarzt Olsberg. Ich wiederhole Einsatz Notarzt Olsberg.
Alright boys, let's go. Yeah, my dear friends, it's happening, it's happening. Oh, their tank is leer. So we have an empty tank. Well, that is a problem too. Man, oh man. Okay, he's green. Oh, that's good. How about...
Listening.
There. Listening. You need you. No, I need you guys here. Honestly, I need you guys here in the worst way. Happening here.
Listening. On our way. What's up? Understood. What's up?
Come on, boys, what is going on here?
Listening! On our way! On my way! What's up? What's up?
Nah, what's happening now? There we go, finally. My goodness grief.
What's up? Understood.
Actually.
Understood. Listening. On my way. We'll be done immediately.
Get some water going, buddy. Okay, we get that. I don't know what's happening.
What's up? Listening. On my way. Consider it done. Listening. What's up? What's up?
Oh boy. Why?
What's up? What's up?
Right.
Understood.
I kind of forgot about him. He might not be doing so well. It's gonna be a moment before I can remember all the intricacies of this mod, because there is a lot to remember, honestly. And there's always a lot going on. But I will play this mod more often, I can promise you guys that. Oh, look at this stuff. Nice, 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 nice. There's a lot of nice apparatus. Interesting way of simulating interesting way of simulating rotators though. What are you doing? That's a whole lot of nothing.
What's up? Consider it done.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. Base check.
Yeah.
There are reports of food poisoning. Treat the victim and take him away.
There we go.
Der Transport dieses Patienten ist nur mit einem Notarzt möglich.
And what do you think is in there?
We'll be done immediately.
Are you kidding me?
Lightning strike. Check whether people have been injured or fires have broken out.
What's up?
Police.
Yeah?
Are you kidding me? Police in here. There we go. Alright, well. Guys, I don't know. I really need more time with this mod. But we are back here, and honestly, I should make the episode longer maybe, but it's like, it's 2:46 a.m. I have a course tomorrow morning and a lot of work still. I just didn't want to go completely without anything for you guys, so I do apologize for the short video and maybe for not the quality that it is usually, but I promise you that it will get better here in the next couple of, hopefully, weeks. Yeah, work has just been very demanding lately, and yeah, with the courses here the next little while, it's all a little bit, more challenging than I would like to be. That all being said, I do hope you guys enjoyed the episode regardless, and until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.